solos, Jump, Jive, and Wail, that first piece. And solos on that were Jesse Hop on trombone, Dominic Borelli, tenor sax. Oh, you should recognize all these last names, right? Tom, our fill-in Barry player, played a solo spontaneously. Super cool. Michael Doulas, trumpet. Hannah Kirstmeyer, alto sax, who came here straight from a track meet. Nolan's son, we'll talk a little bit more about Nolan later. He's got some kind of special day going. That was Jump, Jive, and Wail. And now we'll change gears dramatically. One thing I haven't told anybody yet until this moment is that I played this song in high school. It's a great arrangement by Jay Chataway. It's written in 1990. Okay, not really. A little older than that. And it's going to feature the very young, talented island girl of our own, Miss Laurel Hart. Besides Laurel, there were some other solos in the middle of that. Jesse Pop on trombone, Nina Gillespie on tenor sax, and Michael Doulas on trumpet. Just really, really thankful to Mr. Casagrande for this opportunity, like I mentioned, to be here tonight. And there's a reason why there's so many Thomas kids in the band program at Hersey, other than the fact that we feed into Hersey. It's because this program has such a rep. And the kids at Thomas want to be part of it, and they're anxious to become part of it. And Buffalo Grove parents, it's the same thing. They're anxious to get to high school and be part of these great 214 band programs. And it's really fun for me to see former band parents and former band students here tonight, going down memory lane a little bit with you, just seeing you. And we've got one more piece. You're hearing it, and you probably recognize that riff. There's the Weather Report version, there's the Maynard Ferguson version, and there's the Manhattan Transfer version, and then there's the best version, ours.